3rd of July 2018. We met through a computer screen. I smiled. A smile I didn't think was possible for so long. It changed me. You changed me. You taught me things about yourself, and you make me feel happy. And the more I learned about you, the more in love with you I became. I learned about you, your interests, hobbies, and about you as a person. I'm thankful you opened your heart to me and let me in. You trusted me. I learnt you're a songwriter. The songs you compose are precious and unique. They add a sense of happiness to myself that I haven't felt before. And I'm thankful for that. You protected me. I felt safe in your company. The time we spent together was the best time of my life. You told me our love would last forever, that it was infinite. And I believed you. I trusted you. But nothing lasts forever. Right? Times were tough.
It's not my fault.
I know. When did they say it was?
The way you've been acting lately says it all.
How's that?
You've been keeping secrets, ignoring my phone calls, cancelling days out.
I hate that you wouldn't let me be there for you.
Well, I'm sorry. You're not the most important person to me.
I hate that you released your anger onto me.
I used to be.
Well, things have changed, and I think we both know by now that nothing lasts forever.
I didn't understand this at the time. I didn't need any specific reason to fall in love with you. It wasn't something I could plan or expect to happen. It just did. The fact that when I need someone, you're the first person there. Or at least, you used to be. Someone once told me that we must accept the end of something in order to build something new. I thought I understood what that meant. From being with you, I learned that I had no understanding at all. Despite the bad times that we had towards the end, I couldn't have wished for a better person to spend this period of my life with. And I'm thankful for the time that we got to share. I just wanted to write this letter to thank you for the times we spent together. Even though we had many ups and many downs, I wouldn't change a second of it. I just wanted to write this letter to say, I love you. From the voice of my heart. Yeah.
wanna break me, love. I run to you.